leader has just done a 207.03. New fastest lap for Wells, 206.39. Lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Fastest lap for sample, 205.43. Exit's clear, push.
going wrong.
Very safe pit exit, way to look at your relative.
Fastest lap for Zonta, 205.09. Fastest lap for Berwald, 203.89. 208.78. Was a 207.01. Car in front's lap time is a 206.84.
Emerson.
Watch the track limits, please, Evan.
Careful to rejoin space.
Behind has just done a 207.11. B27, what's your quickest lap in this session? That puts you 2.9 seconds off the pace. Your lap time was 206.80. outside of track limits there. The guy behind has just done a 206 by take 2. Pit exit's clear. Okay, Evan, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate. track temperature is falling. It's now 20 Celsius. That's the end of the session. P7. P7. The track temp is 20. The air temp is 19 Celsius. Follow car number 14 in the left column.
Get a mic check.
Yes, sir.
Copy, thank you.
Thank you.
right, Evan. Stay calm. Focus. Let's go. That's 20 minutes to go.
On your left.
There's an incident in. Don't you think it might be?
Milos.
Your left side is clear.
On the left.
Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. You're clear on the left. Watch out. On your left. Clear left. Left side. He's still there. Clear on the left.
Sorry, I should have. Some people get upset with that.
I don't care as long as you don't wreck.
Right side.
Well, I will if I'm there next lap.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Right side is clear. Got a car on your left side. Clear on the left. Got a car on your left. Still there. Still there. Clear on the left. Left side. Hold your line. Left side is clear.
B12. last 15 minutes.
Got a car on your right. Still there. Your right side's clear.
There's an incident in turn 6. Looks like it's Tillman.
Can't just clear yourself, man. What do you mean? You went into me.
Nice and tiny. Fastest lap for Zonta, 205.03.
There's a turn back there, you know, Jeff.
Stay close, wait for him to make a mistake.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. You are clear on the right.
Well done, Evan. Nice move, mate. Alexander, ahead is now
to the absolute fucking. What the fuck are you doing? This is a fucking grand tour.
Remaining 10 minutes. 9, but the gap behind is now 1.2.
Not my fault for your 10X, but it is for the 4X of you, my bad.
Sweet pass, mate.
Sorry to have you had a race.
Idiot. Every fucking day.
Barry, ahead is now 1.0 seconds.
Offside.
Hold your line. Your left's clear.
Come on, Evan.
Nicely done.
Five minutes left. V8. That lap was at 207.95. misguided structure.
How does you damaging that you're in not fucking, I mean, you can't even turn a fucking corner.
It's okay, it's just wondering.
How does that fuck with air? Oh, this man is a shitty favorite, but shitty fucking drivers.
Somebody should put a bar of soap in your mouth.
Gap to Barry behind is increasing. It's now 0.9. Incident in turn 8. It looks like Alexander. Yellow flag, caution.
Bro, why would you do
come on,
that?
Bird. Push, push, push. We can catch this car. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Seventh position.
Pushing.
Slap. That was at 206.
Quick and aggressive pass when I'm in fucking 20th. Lap fucking.
Whee!
Nah! Fucking a dick, you fucking fuck.
I like how you tell him to suck your dick and then call him the faggot.
You're the one that started my dick.
How do you not voice man is my question.
fast, but I just... Damn, Phil, you get a hell of a run off that corner.
Back to 7th.
There's an incident here. Turn 1. Looks like
started
it's
seventh.
Andrews.
Got back to 7th.
P7. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
Hello again, Levi.
Hello. What a race. Good battle, guys.
Welcome back. I'll tell you what, that was a hell of a battle, man. There were quite a few cars I had some great racing with. Millen, you were quick as hell. You too, Levi.
I wish I didn't get spun. That would have been a really nice battle. I was just playing catch up the whole race.
Yeah, I was right behind you when that happened. I guess he didn't want to let you by, huh?
No, he slammed the door on me.
Yeah, I saw that. I'll tell you what, my safety rating probably took a hit off this one. I got quite a few incidences.
I only got 6. I don't really care. It's fun.
Yeah, I always try to keep my safety rating high, but I got 10 incidents on that one, man. That was bad to me. Good shit, man. Fun stuff.
Fun stuff.
Damn. Start 7th, end 7th. I'll take it. Fucking rain.
pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. Pit exits clear.
Track limits, please, Evan.
track limits. This lap will be deleted.
this.
Side's clear. Your left is clear.
Fastest lap for Ali, 143.94.
Lap in, you do.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
Shit!
Eddie, maybe you can check your mirror when you exit the pit, please.
Yeah, man, my fault, sorry.
Exit is clear. Limiter's still on. Disengage it.
Car on the left. We're clear on the left side. He's on your right. We're clear on the right.
Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Patient Sector 3. Okay, a 7, we need to watch these track limits.
Yeah, I tried to be polite, but I'm done now.
The leader has just done a 143.23. Sector 2 is 1.2. Off the pace. The leader has just done a 143.09. On the right. The right side's clear. The guy behind has just done a 145.34. Sector 2 is 0.43 off the base. position. Good lap, that's your best in the session. That puts you 1.3 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.40 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.37 off the pace. That's a new fastest lap for Ali, 142.36. Like this lap, track limits. You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. Just done a 144.31. The guy behind has just done a 144.10.
Right side, clear on the right.
Sector 1 is 1.2, off the pace. Sector 2 is 2.5 off the pace. New fastest lap for Stearman, 141.85.
He's on the left. Still there. Hold that line. Your left is clear. Watch your right side. Clear on the right.
Okay, Evan. You need to watch the track limits. You'll need to give back the time gained. We'll be right back.
Waymo.
Fastest lap for Crow, 141.55.
We are clear on the right.
Maybe
we get a car on the left
track
side.
Wreck.
Clear left.
Track limits. This lap will be deleted.
Left side, he's on your left. You're clear on the left side. Left side. Clear left.
Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. Mm-hmm. Sector 1 is 0.34 off the pace. Used half your fuel. this lap. Your last lap time was at 143.83.
Right side. Right side is clear.
10th position. You're 10th off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 1.8 seconds off the pace. I believe this lap, you've cut the track.
My bad.
Number in.
The leader has just done 141.27. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Welcome to Trainwreck 2.0.
We hope you enjoy your stay.
My last race wasn't that bad, actually. It's just some of the GTPs were too slow. The racing was pretty clean.
Yeah, LMP's gonna overtake the GTPs.
Watch me to form a Senna.
Ooh, bad joke. Too soon
for the ring talent, though.
Well over 22 and a half years.
Still bad.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. We've got 2 laps to get the job done.
Slower than it looks right now.
God damn.
Oh, so don't do that. Oh, and I hit the wall. No, I need to qualify. Oh, why did I mess around like that?
The pit exit is clear. Push now.
Now I see why they call it aqua minerale.
Yeah, that fine corn is impossible when it's wet.
Yeah, just that corner.
Celsius.
Haha, this one. That's
P6, that lap was at 150.44. The leader's just done at 147.17. The end of the session, P8.
Oh well.
Yeah. Let's take care, guys. Take care, stay calm.
Not a lot of safety rating going on in the LMP2.
I have to get
gonna get demoted.
GTP cars.
Some people's gonna get demoted.
I think my 3.5 is about to come down.
Especially the faster car, when they're overtaking the GTP, the GT3 is gonna be a fucking wreck.
Felipe, why don't you leave a good gap to GTPs if you don't mind?
Still gonna catch them.
Is that Marco Robson with dry tires? This is gonna fucking awesome.
Felipe, give a lot of space, man. So how did you speak?
Hey, number 20, you got dry tires. You should change it.
How can you tell if they have dry tires on?
P8.
I got high overlays.
21. The air temp is 19 Celsius.
Yeah, me too. I use the overlays.
Follow car number 40 in the right
corner. Unless it's a UI bug, but I think he's on dry tire with 1.7 ratings.
So he's gonna bowling ball into everybody.
Oh yeah, get ready, GDPs.
Yeah, number 20, please don't worry.
How can you tell if they're on rain or not? Do they have like a different color sidewall?
It's an overlay. race labs.
Okay, mate, get ready.
Hopefully iRacing figures that out when they redo it.
What the heck, man?
Green, green, green.
Oh god, here we go.
Left side, clear on the left side.
Darren, you gotta stop hitting people.
Car on your right. Right side is clear.
Looks like the leader's pinned it in. Acqua Minerale, yellow flag. There's an incident in Variante Alto.
Goodbye, my current racing brethren.
Keep it up. We're looking good here. You five.
You got a car on your right side. Clear on the right side. There's a car on your right.
There's an Itamirella.
Clear on the right side.
Tyler, I just want to get by you. Sorry, man, I locked up.
Hey, Ty, you're missing your wing, buddy.
Sector 2 is 2.6 seconds off the pace. I think P3's gone off it. Tamburello. just cut the track.
On the right side. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Right side. We are clear on the right.
We've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. We need to slow down to give back the time gained. Stick to the
car right. Right side's clear.
New fastest lap for Richardson, 147.14. On the car in front, the gap's now 0.7. They're slower than us into Marianti Alto. Coming up on a slower class car. Watch your right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Lying, at least.
Clear on the right. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sector 2 is 1.2 seconds off the pace.
Is there any need to hit me there?
Evan, I didn't try to.
I think B3 has pinned it in. Villeneuve.
I apologize if I was wrong there. I couldn't move to the edge of the track from the spray.
All good, just that was completely ruined my race, but I was able to save it, thankfully. No problem.
So would you say it was or was not worth it to him doing intentionally?
Oh, my race might be over now.
Okay, Evan, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. We need to slow down and give back some time. Lap time is 146.68. B3.
Evan, you okay?
Yeah, I think I lost a little bit of aero, but all is well. No problem. It's a tough race anyway.
It's now 9.0. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Incident in Villeneuve. It looks like Martel. Alta, you're coming up on a slower car.
On the right. Right side, it's clear.
Thank you, Shane.
On your left.
Bro, what are you doing?
Still there. We're clear on the left side. On the left. The left side is clear.
Good move, mate. We just cut the track.
Clearly he was trying to ruin your race.
Bro, is that your way of defending, is to just turn into somebody when they're next to you?
Fog lost the traction.
It's closing you down. The gap has come down to 0.21.
I mean, Darren, you hit me before the race started.
Don't worry about us, racing.
Still there. You're clear on the left side.
Well done, Evan. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. Slower class car ahead.
On your right. Clear on the right.
You know what? Go by. I don't even want to get taken out by you.
Left side. You're still there. Clear on the left.
God, don't panic. We'll get him back.
If there's renaissance, where are the rainbows?
That would piss off all the NASCAR people.
Very anti-Alta. You think it might be Lewis?
Go ahead, Evan. Go ahead.
Watch your right. Still there. You're clear right. Got a car on your right. Clear on the right.
There's an incident in. We're about to one. Looks like it's Lewis. Come on, don't make it easy for him.
Watch your right. Clear on the right.
Coming up on a slower class car.
On your left. Hold that line. Left side is clear.
Come on, Evan. Don't let him get away. The gap in front is now 0.1.
On your left. The left side is clear.
Approaching some slower cars. These guys are fighting for position.
Watch your right. Right side's clear. Watch your right side. We are clear on the right.
Damn it.
Incident 10. Ravatsa 1. Would you warn about track limits?
I was pretty sure Timbers was going to dive bomb at the last corner.
Damn
fastest lap for Martel, 146.
Hey, number 35, you just forced me into all that puddle shit. I don't appreciate it.
Can I get past her here?
Slower class car ahead.
Thank you.
Sorry, man, total luck.
On your left. Clear left.
Come on, man.
I'm so.
No sorry, man. No sorry. I have to report. Come on.
The guy ahead is now 4.5 seconds. The guy ahead's last lap time is a 146.
What percentage of people actually report when they put it in for it? Yeah,
0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.2 off the pace. Slower class car ahead.
Oh, if that, it's a pain in the ball.
I don't even think iRacing cares because it's raining.
Car left. Clear on the left.
I hope you enjoy Lucas' aerobatic.
Hablas español?
On your right. Right side is clear.
I think I see the start of a goat path forming.
Lap for Richardson, 145.32.
What the fuck you doing, Jago?
New fastest lap for Martel, 144.52. Good lap, that's your quickest so far. lap is now 4.2. He's faster than you, entering Acqua Minerale. That's a new fastest lap for Martel, 143.80. The car in front has just done a 144.02. That last lap was a 146.74.
You're surreal, dude.
I let you go, like, the whole fucking time, and you broke, like, 200 yards early.
Slower class car ahead.
Thank you, Chandler.
The gap in front is now 9.8. V4, sectors 1 and 2 are 1.1 off the pace. Sector 3 times quick.
Marco, if you could just let me back, I'll be out of your way.
You're coming up on a slower car. Okay, Evan, we're at the halfway point. Should be about 18 minutes of fuel remaining.
Fucking slow me down for two whole laps.
Yeah, he did the same thing to me.
Track limits.
Thank you, Barry.
Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. The car behind is pitting. It looks clear. Stay behind the line. Mm-hmm. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. Mm-hmm. suspensions is pitting.
What a way to do there. Little fight.
P10.
Thank you.
The gap ahead is now 1.6.
Hi, Adam.
It's all right, man. I had a guy in front of me. I thought you were gonna wait.
Thank you. very anti-Alta. Looks like it's Martinez and Mazier coming up on a slower class car. Okay, Evan, the next car is Martinez.
Car
on your right. They're on the right.
Are you serious? What the hell is that?
Martinez, ahead is pitting.
Come on, Michael. This is stupid.
P7, you've just done a 143.52. Sector 2 is 1.5. Off the pace.
Car right. Right side is clear.
Jess, fastest lap for Martel, 141.69. Yellow flag.
Darren, are you on slick, man? You're going quick.
Nope, I'm on the shitty ass ring side.
Their class. That's a new fastest lap for Martel, 141.00. The gap behind is now 9 seconds. Martel is now in the lead.
Lucas, I think you're faster than me.
What? You didn't understand.
You're faster than me. Go ahead.
Slower class car ahead.
Right side.
Clear on the right. Yellow flag. Alright, Evan. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Keep digging. This isn't over yet. We'll be right back. Very anti-Alta. You think it might be Jess? Coming up on a slower class car.
Clear on the right.
Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming. E5. Faster class cars are catching. The car in front of us is Jess. Leader, slower class car ahead.
He's on your left. Hold your line. We're clear on the left side.
Session. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace.
Jess,
pitting.
Man, would you get out of the way?
Okay, Evan, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. P4, the lap time was at 1:14.48. Celsius. There's an incident in Acromineralli. now decreased to 4.8. Yellow flag, there's an incident in Marianti Alta. It looks like Martel.
Larry, I'll let you by here on the street.
Sounds good, thank you.
He's on your right. Your right side's clear.
There's a chance of a podium here. Push, push, push. Martel, ahead is pitting. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Bye-bye, my bad.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Oh, then you'd be 3 seconds faster.
Right side, it's clear.
Marianti Alta. Time was 1:40.80.
I'm sorry, Evan, that was not intentional.
Dude, how can you be 3 seconds faster when you start to drive?
Got a car on your right side. Right side's clear.
That's it. We're back to two. Looks like it's flat out.
Nice job, everyone. Good job, Larry.
All right, Evan.
Good race, number 11.
5 minutes of fuel remaining. Incident in Tamburello. It looks like Mills. Podium finish. Nice one.
You ran out of fuel, Adam?
Yeah. Yeah, I ran out of fuel on the last lap. I was trying to fuel safe for ages because I got literally 1 litre of too little when I bought.
Sorry, man, I was trying to get around you.
Speed. Shit, safety. Oh. Oh.